that now that we've got both of the bombers down, we're going to give it a shot next time with an actual dogfight with some, probably some BF-109s or maybe some FW-190s. We'll see what we like. We got credit for both of those bombers, though, because our wingmen, while getting an assist on one of those, just wasn't able to close the deal. But man, that thing can pack a punch. Looking forward to trying in some fighter versus fighter dog fights. Let me know which one you like more. I'm going to fly the P-47 next. Upload that video so you can see that as well. Whether it be one way or another. Or if you would like to see more ground attack content or dogfighting content. I want to find what you guys want to see. Just leave a comment below and let me know. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This has been Imperial Ace. See you in the skies.